Hai, assalamualaikum semua. Okay, hari ni lunch bersama Svel. Kita ada Pokki. Alright. So, saya dah panaskan ni, microwavable. So, I beli instant Pokki brand Miga. Yeah, Miga. Okay, for delight. So, you can see, yes, you can see that's the brand lah, Miga. And then, yep, it's spicy tteokbokki. Macam biasa, my camera tak dapat nak focus. The focus background lagi, haha. Alright, so nanti saya tunjuk dalam dia macam mana. Okay, so briefly macam ni. So it's 3 minutes microwavable. Then dia ada kasih heat fork macam ni. Okay. Oh yeah, the fork ni actually from Family Mart. Leftover yang I ada. Okay, so it's still panas. Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. So chewy. And so tiny. Tengok, cute tak? Memang pedas. Memang macam biasa. Tteokbokki is actually tok dia tu memang rice cake lah. But then for you to enjoy tteokbokki, you have to add your own other things. Macam you nak tambah sausage ke, macam ni chicken ball. Apa lagi orang tambah? Orang tambah ramen. I nak tambah kimchi. I ada side dish kimchi juga. And then I nak makan dengan seaweed. Katsuki pun ada. Okay, so the fish ball dengan tteokbokki kat dalam. Yum yum. Ni panas ni. Panas panas. Campurkan our seaweed dalam our tteokbokki. My favorite. Yum yum. Bila kita dah tambah seaweed rasa masing-masing pedas, panas. Dan juga pickled radish. Ini masam ya. Combination semua je. Masam, masin, pedas, manis. Okay, and my favorite drink is lemon juice. So kita masuk ke 1-to-10 ratio. 1 lemon juice pure and 10 to normal air. So kalau ini 500 ml, so what ratio? Oh, ini masam ni macam terlebih. Kalau you nak refreshing lemon lemonade yang tak ada gula, make sure you jangan terlebih the juice. Kau tak nanti dia masam lah. Just I think 1 to 10 ratio is good enough. Ini terlebih ni tadi, but I'm okay with it. Sedap. Jom sambung makan. And the final one. Habis. Oh yeah. Pedas, masam, masin. Okay. Thank you for teman I lunch hari ni. Until next time. Tak sure nak kenapa next. Selamat makan tengah hari. Bye.